buffalo sculpture.
Pretty nice down there, huh?
Like it's flat, you know, like
Can you explain, Han? This is the bridge going back to...
Yeah, this is the bridgeway that runs from the west bank of the White River back to the east bank of the White River, heading back towards the JW Marriott Hotel and all the attractions like the NCAA building and the Idle George Museum. It's part of the canal walkway system, and we're leaving behind, of course, on this side, the zoo and botanical gardens. And there's Lucas Oil Stadium off to the right, which actually you can get a pretty good shot of. That's our state, or I guess you could call it city also, a football team, the Indianapolis Colts, who are a Super Bowl champion winning team. And of course, you can also see the next bridge over is actually the National Historic Road, Washington Street, West Washington Street, US 40. This is all part of the little banner state of the White River State Park. So pretty much before, when we showed you the entrance, that was only for the TCU amphitheater, which is hosting a musical concert today. And that's why they had that particular entryway closed off. And I'm not sure what these buildings are. Set behind the NCAA building. And then, of course, the median way is lined with the modern art. Steel, I guess, steel modern art, mounted to a base. Pretty bright sunshine, might be a good idea to put some sunglasses on.
This is the best view, Han. You see the downtown?
Yes.
Actually, there's one of those rental bicycles. You see it coming? So.
Yeah, I saw that.
Metal art sculpture.
Yeah, there's the bike ramp. Guess each side gets a pop of some pedals.
You see how nice, huh? The downtown over there,
yes,
the building.
Correct. The One America building, Salesforce building. Cross over here.
Take a look.
Nice little layout for perhaps picnicking under the tree and just sort of relaxing and having a conversation. Again, a lot of limestone in use there.
Okay, we got continue.
All right. And there's the back of the amphitheater where we were before, where they hold the concerts. Get a good picture of the way the river winds right to the right, off to the west fork, I guess you call. One of our squirrel friends. Yeah, another little bits of the canal. Some ducks over here. I think they built a little gangway for them to go down and sort of paddle around in the water, I guess. It's funny how the water in there seems blue.
Hello ducks, how are you?
No swimming, but that doesn't apply to the ducks. No swimming, swimming.
this is the pretty good size if this one is swimming pool. Good morning. I can exit here.
Alright, well, you're on the other side. Okay, I'll cross over back home.
I'm gonna wait you.